definitely considering Fibbage the name.
Fibbage 2, round 2.
Squid.
Are we doing first to three? I don't know.
John Cena.
Nah, we'll just do two rounds.
If I win, then I...
Well, you're...
Round one. Yeah, depends on who wins. If Rob wins again, then
we get out. Yeah, if I win, everyone gets to go home.
It's not very far for me.
It's not very far for you, no, not at all. Fibbage. I didn't even use my defibrillator.
No one did it.
Choose a word. John Cena.
TV. Hey.
John
karaoke.
Cena.
Heidi.
She loves the laugh.
John Cena loves the lap.
James Nielsen holds the record for fastest time running a mile on a track while what between each lap? And I fucking know the answer to this.
Oh, great.
Yes. I do know this because I actually even watched this, which is how sad I am. Right. I have... Oh, so it's not registered the wording because it's definitely the right thing.
Oh no, that means there's going to be two. Oh. Well, which one is it then? Because there's two that's the same. So one of them's obviously right.
Okay.
That one.
Alright, who picked what?
Oh, you are poor.
Yes!
Poor
oh! And you downing wouldn't be the word they use. Oh, is this going to be...
It is right. It's right.
Yeah.
Yes. I watched them make that record, which is how sad I am. I wasn't. In fairness, I was at university and I didn't have much else to do, so I watched a person break the world record for running laps while downing beer. There we go.
Jack, just above John Cena.
John Cena's losing.
I shouldn't have voted for everybody on that. I liked everyone's answers. So I'm just like, why not?
I can like more than one. I hadn't realised that yet. Oh, yeah. Sorry, it's me.
Go on, Squidge.
Karaoke.
I don't know what question this is.
The winner of the 2010 World Karaoke Championships in Moscow took home the unusual grand prize of 1 million what? 1 million what? Oh, I don't know. In Moscow.
It could be a million of anything. If I work on the currency.
It could, actually.
Socks.
Wouldn't be enough for Rob.
No, it wouldn't.
It's gonna be
you
something.
Do love your socks.
It's gonna be something running karaoke related. Dolls, bottles of vodka.
Microphones, dolls. Bottle of vodka.
Pennies or biscuits. Oh, I don't know.
Am I the only one that's picked? Oh, there we go. Come on. Jeez, your answer's kids.
Okay, I'm gonna pick that, even though I know that's not right.
Yeah.
I have no idea what the answer is.
I reckon it's dumplings, you know. Like, I didn't choose dumplings
in
my answer.
Is that because it's your answer?
No, I honestly didn't choose dumplings, and that's not my answer, but I reckon it is dumplings.
Okay, what did everyone pick?
What's it gonna be? Biscuits? That was a likely contender. It's wrong.
Woohoo!
Yeah.
Oh, no.
The shaft's lie. Dolls?
Oh, it says it's a weak
no,
choice.
That's
wasn't
wrong.
I pressed it hard enough.
Microphones. Debbie's lie. It's dumplings. I fucking knew it was dumplings. Why didn't I do that?
Because you made everyone think that it was your one.
Oh dear.
So no one got.
No one got. Well, people did get points for deceiving. Like dirty deceivers.
The shaft got some biscuit points.
Bottles of vodka got a like. I'll take that. Go on, Moon Perv. Give us the next round.
Gary Busey.
Yeah, it's gotta be.
Good old Gary Busey. Why is it on toilet roll?
Because they're great quotes of great importance.
Oh, I see. Celebrity quotes of great importance.
And obviously that means Gary Busey.
12:30 PM, 27th of May 2015. Actor at the Gary Busey tweeted, "I don't need a nose to what?" Interesting. I don't need a nose to what? That's so. It's gonna be famous.
Is it?
It's a famous Gary Busey quote.
Is it famous though? Because I've known it. Here are your choices.
Wow, which one of those three?
Smell that shit. Smell bullshit. Smell your bullshit. Be a clown. Emo kiss. Snort coke.
Emo kiss?
What? Eskimo kiss,
sorry.
Because that's how emo kiss is. Oh dear.
Okay. No, I should have used the lie detector one on that one.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go with smell bullshit.
I'm gonna
smells...
like one of those. That's the correct spelling, but it's wrong.
Yeah.
Oh!
God damn it! Thank you very much for the point.
Smell bull. That's wrong too.
Oh, the shaft.
Did I get it right? Did I?
Smell bullshit.
It? Smell bullshit. It was Moonperv who got it
wrong.
Yes,
who jumps in
the
Johnson. What the
fuck?
What?
I love that we all went for three people thought that they could put a lie through and got that wrong. That was good. That was well done. Three people thought along the same lines to get that lie through. Well done.
No one picked emo kiss.
Who went with snort coke?
I liked it.
Gumpy, of course you did.
Eskimo kiss.
Oh, and everyone gets a like. Eskimo and snort coke get two likes.
Emo kiss, though. Emo kiss.
Everyone gets an emo kiss. Round two, so we're upping the points from now on.
Oh dear.
Yeah, and you've got to use your defibrillator. Don't forget that.
You don't have to.
Yeah, it runs out.
You don't
can.
Have to.
You don't have to. Oh, you don't have
kumquat.
To. Kumquat. I am picking Putin.
Putin.
This is about my little Putin. Half naked.
It's about the China. In celebration of International Women's Day, Russian magazine Mocked published a cover image of Vladimir Putin being what? It's definitely a woman.
I don't know. It's gonna be something really.
Is everyone
strange.
Too scared to be too harsh in case you get like plutonium 210?
Yeah.
It's gonna be. Oh no. Okay.
Don't be pressing opinions. Okay, where's the
truth? Licked by a bear. Someone's put a woman. It's okay.
I don't know. Do you know what? I'm gonna go for that one. Because. Okay, let's take a look. This is ridiculous.
Thank you,
Morgan. I wasn't
gonna
give
you
one.
Points. You know what the answer is?
Thank you!
It's licked what? By a bear.
Really?
The answer is licked by
I
a bear.
I put that as my answer.
Thank you for the lie.
Oh!
Points.
Please be
that's
right.
The right answer. That is the right answer.
Yes!
I used my defibrillator, so I only had two answers. And one was Vladimir Putin being licked by a bear or a woman.
It was always going to be licked by a bear. Have you not seen those pictures of Russian wedding photography?
Yeah, but licked by a bear.
I mean, honestly, you know.
John Cena's losing.
Oh, John Cena. Being a sexy lady. You're going to like, though. You're going to get the most liked at this point. The shaft is choosing next. Archaeologists.
Oh,
he's making this serious. Archaeologists in Regensburg, Germany, recently discovered something they say is the oldest of its kind. A 250-year-old what? Laws will put in the world dildo. What are you going to put? A 250-year-old what? Oh my god, I do know what it is as well.
Do you actually?
Oh, for goodness sake, you're ruining this game plan again.
You've got to not know the answers to these things.
Now I've just said that, I know what it is. Okay. Oh my god.
I feel like I know this, but I don't want to. It's definitely going to be someone.
Okay, it's going to be that.
It's either that or that, and I've liked the one I've liked the other one that I wasn't sure about.
Oh, why have we just done that? That's wrong. That's definitely wrong.
Yeah.
Who's not chosen?
Everyone chosen?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't choose! Shit!
Gutted.
I chose a spoon!
It's okay, because I was going to
press
that.
I now know the answer!
Yeah.
Damn it, if you'd have pressed that, I'd have got 1 point.
Oh, I would have chose that.
I know, I was like, it's either that
But that's Moonpev's lie.
Yeah.
And my lie! We both put the same wording in as well.
It's a car!
Yeah, it's a 250-year-old car. Is it going to be a pretzel?
Yeah, it is a pretzel.
I liked pretzel because I was like, that's the other choice, isn't it? It was either that or a sex story.
You don't get points for liking the truth, that's the thing.
I knew it.
I went proper. Somerset? Is that Somerset? I don't know.
I'm on nil!
Oh, John Cena. Oh, John Cena. He's got 2 points for two. You're getting lots of likes, but you're just not getting the points, that's the thing.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, someone kicked the controller.
Yeah.
Who's the shaft? Who's the shaft? It's raining. In 2015, baffled scientists gathered near Bergen, Norway, to find out why it was raining what? In 2015, why was it raining what in Bergen, Norway?
I don't know. Why would
it rain in Bergen? Oh, okay. Cats and dogs.
Can I just
let's just take a moment just to acknowledge that.
Cats and dogs.
Ooh, brilliant.
Men, was it raining men in it?
Yeah, well.
Herring. Okay, I honestly don't know.
I've just clicked the wrong one, I've realised why as well. I've clicked herring, but I realised it's just said herrings.
John Cena's like, oh no, John Cena, sorry, gave points to squidges for stones.
I'm on minus.
Was it trout? It was, that was the shaft's lie. Herring. That's going to be right. It's not, because that's my lie.
I'm sure I put earthworms, but I don't know why.
I put earthworms.
It was earthworms because he gave me a 50-50.
I'll take the earthworms any day. Cats and dogs.
Oh, it's meant to be dogs. Dogs.
What's a dog?
Chelsea.
Ken
Dodd.
Draining cats and Ken Dodds.
I got 2 likes. Terrifying.
Oh dear.
I bet you
final. Oh, we're up to the final Fibbage now.
Final Fibbage.
I'm going to beat you all on this last round.
Oh, John Cena's going to stage a comeback. Here we go. Are you ready for John Cena? Feminine sounding middle name of actor
God.
Richard something.
I feel like I know this as well.
Richard something gear and it's feminine sounding.
It wasn't what I entered, so.
Is it going to be like Claire or something? Richard Claire gear.
No.
Richard Francis gear.
Okay, find the truth.
Patricia, Stephanie, Hillary, Leslie, Marion, or Tiffany. There's two there basically, it's going to be, isn't it?
I don't know what it is.
Patricia.
Nope.
It's not Patricia.
Sean!
Hey, John Cena.
John Cena.
It's not Leslie. That's the shaft's lie.
Well, who the fuck
is it? Hillary? Is it
Marion?
Fucking Hillary? It's
Marion,
Hillary,
isn't
it?
It?
No, because that's my lie!
Oh, damn it.
Marion. I put
it's
Marion.
It's Marion. Oh, it's Tiffany.
I put Marion.
Oh my
so
god.
Marion.
I think I might have come last with that.
Wow.
No,
well, I graciously accept the win. Thank you very much.
You won every round.
Final scores. John Cena.
John Cena loses.
Kumquat on 14,500.
Shut it, Farmingen.
You can just...
But who won the thumbs up cup? Who won? With 9 likes.
John Cena.
Well done, John Cena.
That was fantastic.
So, we have been Lazy Man Gaming. This has been Fibbage 2. I have been a resounding winner.
And we've all been incredibly drunk here.
I have been a resounding winner. I got
Debbie has been a resounding winner as John Cena on the most liked posts every time. So thank you very much. Don't forget to like and subscribe. We've been Lazy Man Gaming. And until next time,
we'll see you later.
Bye. Thank you.